Flipper Zero Basics. Firmware update. You can perform updates through the Flipper mobile app or qFlipper. There are three firmware update channels: development, dev. This version is continuously built with every commit, offering the latest features but may be unstable or cause data issues. Release candidate, RC. Submitted for validation testing, bugs are addressed in this version until it successfully becomes the release version. Release. The stable version, extensively tested for reliability and recommended for general use. Ensure a microSD card is inserted before updating to correctly store Flipper Zero databases. Refer to my Flipper Zero microSD card setup video for more details. I'll provide a link at the end of this video. Updating via Flipper mobile app, available on iOS and Android. 1. Activate Bluetooth on your Flipper Zero. Main menu, settings, Bluetooth, on, 2. In the Flipper mobile app, tap connect. 3. Next to the detected Flipper Zero's name, tap connect. 4. Enter the pairing code on the Flipper Zero screen in the Flipper mobile app. 5. Tap pair to complete pairing. If your Flipper Zero isn't detected, confirm Bluetooth is on. Check Bluetooth on your phone. Disconnect from other devices. Ensure the latest Flipper mobile app versions are installed. Reboot Flipper Zero by pressing and holding left and back buttons for 5 seconds. Updating Flipper Zero 1. In the main menu, tap Update Channel and choose a firmware. Release recommended. 2. Tap Update 3. Confirm the update. Update usually takes 2 to 3 minutes. If the update fails, check Bluetooth connection. Confirm your Flipper Zero is on. Reboot by pressing left and back buttons for 5 seconds. Restart firmware update. Updating via qFlipper. qFlipper is a desktop app that allows firmware updates via USB cable. Available on Windows, macOS, and Linux. To install qFlipper. 1. Download the installation file for your operating system from the link in the description under Install qFlipper. 2. Run the file and follow your operating system specific instructions. Updating Flipper Zero via qFlipper. First connect Flipper Zero to your computer via USB and run qFlipper. Then go to Advanced Controls, click Update Channel and choose Firmware, Release Recommended. Finally click Update. Trouble updating? Watch both of these videos and that should solve your problem. Flip the world and hack the planet.